Okay, let's play the game. Select difficulty. New Game Plus allows you to carry over certain data from previous playthrough. Let's do New Game Plus. Let's see here. Which one of these is? So, one thing that I did do at the end was I did do the final dungeon, like the platformer dungeon, and it was awful. But awful, I mean, in the sense of like it was really difficult because this is not a platformer game. And I did manage to complete it, but you have to you it doesn't like autosave after you complete it. So I actually left that dungeon. And let's just say I died to avoid any spoilers, perhaps. I died, and I had to do the dungeon not completely all over again, but I had to do it. I had to start over from a certain point within that dungeon, and that just killed me. And I really do wish I had the VODs for that because it was so tragic. I'm really sad about it. Oh. Maybe I should have watched Kingsglaive before doing this. I did watch it before playing it the first time. Okay. Say the main reason I chose this game today is because I want to play a game with voice acting. Not ready to read yet. Just got done biking home from work. My legs are jelly. Wanna relax. I mean, most people's complaints about Final Fantasy XV combat is that you cannot die if you have potions.
The decreed hour is
I don't
come.
remember any of that, fortunately.
Set forth with my blessing, Prince Noctis.
Thank you, Your Majesty.
Take your leave and go in the grace of the gods.
Right.
Well, princes will be princes.
So much for royal protocol.
Not like you had to deliver a formal address.
Your Highness!
What now?
I fear I have left too much unsaid. You place a great burden on those who would bear with you.
You're one to talk.
I ask not that you guide my wayward son, merely that you remain at his side.
Indeed, Your Grace.
We'll see the prince to Alticia if it's the last thing we see.
Yeah, what he said. Hate to break this up, but Kor's got the motor running. Drados, he's in your hands.
And another thing. Do mind your manners around your charming bride-to-be.
Your Majesty as well. Try to mind yours around our esteemed guests from Niflheim.
You have no cause for concern.
Nor do you.
Take heed. Once you set forth, you cannot turn back.
You think I would?
I need only know that you are ready to leave home behind.
Don't know about you, but I'm ready as I'll ever be.
Take care on the long road. Wheresoever you should go, the line of Lucis goes with you. Walk tall, my son.
I think we can forget about hitching our way there. Thought people were friendly outside the city.
Yeah, you can only coast so far on the kindness of strangers.
You're just gonna have to push her all the way.
I've already pushed myself to the brink of death.
Get up. Come on, car isn't gonna move itself.
Sheesh. I thought the car was supposed to move us.
Wouldn't that be nice?
Can it? Ready, steady. Push!
Oh, R2 to push. Way over there. This looks so fun.
Unbelievable.
Not exactly a fairy tale beginning, huh, Prince Noctis?
We let ourselves get carried away.
Look! These things happen.
Let's just hope this isn't some omen.
Gladio, do me a favor.
What?
Push this thing by yourself.
All by myself?
You won't even notice if we just let go.
Pronto! Don't even think about it!
Save some breath for pushing.
Ignis, come on, time to switch.
Nuh-uh, we just switched back there.
And it's my turn, Nuct.
His turn.
Oh, my hands are killing me.
You'd rather I kill you with mine?
Easy there, tough guy.
Any luck? Only a busy signal.
Hold the phone. Is it just me? Or was it supposed to be way closer?
I assure you, the map is correct.
The map said Hammerhead was right there.
Literally, next door.
Looks that way. On a map of the world.
What's up, Isaac? Desert bus? Yeah. You know, when they originally announced that they would redo Stand By Me,
the world's a big old place filled with wonders.
I wasn't feeling it.
Tell that to my legs.
You guys even pushing
hard as I can.
Everything I've got.
I'm still not feeling it.
As you stand by.
Also, can barely hear it. We're putting on these speakers full blast. But yeah, I'm okay with that opening scene. You know, it's let's do some dialogue, you know, let's talk a little bit. Basically a cutscene.
Y'all kept a girl waiting. Now, which one's the prince? Aha! Hello, Your Highness. Congrats on your wedding.
Not hitch just yet.
Lady Lunafreya's groom-to-be, here in Hammerhead.
Apologies for taking so long.
You best save your apologies for Pawpaw.
Well, that makes you...
Cindy. Sid's grease monkey granddaughter.
Roll her in while I'm still young. Didn't your daddy tell you? She's a custom classic, not some beat-up old clunker. Prince Noctis.
Yeah.
Prince. Like they took your old man and kicked the dignity out of him.
What?
You got a long way to go, son. And that slackjaw's getting you nowhere fast. She's gonna take a while. Y'all get her in and run along.
Y'all heard him. Let's get moving. Right this way.
Now, we play the waiting game.
Never liked that game.
Never any good at it either.
All right. There we go.
Y'all ain't never been out this way before, have you? Go on, have a look around. This'll make sure y'all don't get lost.
Thank you all very much. Visit the local tipster to gather information.
Well, might as well make good use of the extra time.
Customize. Okay.
Whoa! They got Ebony out here.
Alright, looks like I got all my items and all that other good stuff.
Oh, Ignis is gonna flip. Wait, what's a gill?
Ah, this is how. I'm a bestiary, blah blah blah. Alright, so I do get to keep my levels. That's entertaining. Should have done I have a sand in my boot homage to Final Fantasy VI. You want to hear her voice in Japanese? Is there any way to do American Southern accent in Japanese? Who knows? Who knows? I guess I'll try to avoid going into the menus a little bit too much. For now, anyways.
I got a feeling our money's no good here, Noct.
Betcha Ignis came prepared, though. Let's ask him.
Enough for room and board.
Well, howdy!
And go by completing hunts and selling trinkets you find. Oh yeah, all the foods look amazing! Forgot about that.
A moment, Noct. We've expended the last of our funds on the repairs. I suggest we confer with Cindy.
Broken down and flat broke.
Adding insult to injury.
Old man's in for both after charging us that much.
Yeah, let's pay him a visit.
Go see her in a hot minute. Over here right quick.
Welcome. What can I do you for?
Alright, restaurant proprietors will tip you off to hunts that reward gil and other prizes, slay the targets, and report back. Complete hunts to earn stars and increase your hunter's rank. More challenging hunts become available at higher ranks.
These nasties here have been a real pain in the rear.
Okay, so I don't get to keep my hunter's rank or anything like that.
You boys are a brave bunch.
No.
Much obliged. You boys
are going through these very quickly.
Y'all see anything you like?
Okay. There was a price attached to those. I guess technically I could probably just breeze through the game. If I'm in New Game Plus, I don't know how.
Want to go check it out?
What is it?
Difficult things are gonna be though. That's where I'm not sure of.
She ain't gonna be ready for a while. Y'all need something?
Ask for a loan.
A bit steep for a simple tune-up, don't you think?
Oh, now I get it. This must be what Papa meant when he said he was gonna teach them boys a lesson. Told me he ought to have y'all take care of some ornery varmints that have been causing a ruckus around here. I'd be happy to pay y'all for your services if you're up to the challenge. How about it?
Well, so much for finding an easy way out. Thanks a lot, Papa.
Spend ability points to power up Noctis and his friends, acquire new abilities on the Astral Sphere from the Ascension menu. How many points do I? Okay, I have 200 and something points. Okay. I'll probably look into this later. View information of limited time hunts and contests. No quests or special quests available for a limited time once per day. And quest points by completing quests or ranking high and exchange them. Blah, blah, blah. All right.
But don't go running around after dark. The demons are liable to rip y'all to shreds. Here, this ought to be enough for a place to stay. Just between us, though. Don't tell Pawpaw.
Oh, I was like, hold on a second. Like, you're giving me items and money and stuff like that, and I didn't even complete your quest.
Better make tracks.
Ignis, we're going.
On my way.
Alrighty, so I'm not really covering up anything important here.
Looks like we found our first targets.
Just,
ready, knocked.
Alright, the threat meter displays when an enemy detects your presence. Conjure weapons to attack, hold circle to blitz the enemy with consecutive attacks. This is also like the other reason why I'm playing this game, because I love the music. Battle music is so good.
Excellent work. On we go.
I wonder if I could do... I don't know if he's over here. Like a super boss that I never got to do. Oh, I am running the wrong way. When it said eliminate three pests, I fought and killed three pests. So I was like, oh. I did what I need to do.
What happened here?
The telegraph pole's been split in two. And not just this one, either.
The hell do you think did this?
Hard to say. Natural disaster, perhaps?
You sure? The hammerhead doesn't have a scratch on it.
Maybe a huge monster came and knocked him down.
It better not be the varmint Cindy was talking about.
The varmint? Fighting some dudes.
Look where you're
going. What weapons do I have?
Didn't mean to do that.
Well, let's see. And you is this one? There we go. That's what I wanted. Press square to roll dodge and deftly evade enemy attacks. Hold to defend against incoming attacks.
Haven't you ever heard? The best offense is a good defense.
See ya. All right. We'll be done in no time.
Yeah.
Let's get on with it.
Where are we headed anyway?
Nowhere until the repairs are done. Then we head for Golden Key.
And after that, we hop a boat, and before you know it, lover boy's hitched.
Wait for car repairs, then wedding bells in the air. Got it.
Almost there. Give it your all.
Alright, well, that's what I was doing right there. Warp striking. Locked on, but it's not. Not a.
Brilliant.
No big deal.
That wasn't so hard.
It takes two.
Land a warp strike. I guess that was not a warp strike.
Mission complete.
Who could this be? Hello?
Hey, it's Cindy. How goes the hunting?
Actually, we just finished.
That's great, because I got one more hunt for y'all. Only this time, it's for a person. Fella named Dave went off, and we ain't heard from him since. Reckon he staked out a spot in an old shack nearby.
Old shack? Oh, got it. We'll take a look.
Why my warp strike wasn't.
So, what did Cindy say? Needs us to find some Dave guy.
He went missing?
Not missing. Said he's holed up in that shack.
Ingredients over here? Or over there?
What's this?
Mutant dual horn sighting. Okay.
Knocked! Get out of here!
You okay?
We are now.
Spoke too soon.
The hunt is on.
No mercy!
What's on fire today?
What can I say?
This weapon is crazy.
And on we go.
Indeed. Hey, what about the shack over there?
See what this ingredient is. We'll get a warp strike eventually.
Not yet. I've got a plan.
Huh. What are we looking at?
Friends propose strategies to gain advantage in combat. Follow the strategies to earn AP. New markers indicate points you can warp to instantaneously.
This creature is known as a saber tusk. It skewers prey with its tusks, extracting game from the safety and comfort of burrows.
That's a bit heartless.
Noctis will quickly recover HP and MP while hanging from high ground. Warp strike a distant enemy from this position to receive a damage boost.
Yeah.
Ah, okay. I've got to,
The Prince of Pain.
Be at a spot. Up here. In order to warp strike something.
Hey,
gotcha.
That one, not. You're mine.
Onward.
Hey, who's out there?
Well, and look who's in here. The man of the hour. Dave, right? Been looking for you.
Didn't mean to cause y'all any trouble. I've been stuck here on account of my sprained ankle. Yeah, something funny about them varmints. I gave them hell, but couldn't finish the job. Still one mean mutt about. Well, y'all don't look much like hunters, but what do you say? Put that puppy to rest for me?
Sure, we got plenty of money.
Oh yeah, we'll take care of it.
Y'all got guts, that's for sure. Let me tell you where I last saw him.
Way to show some spunk. Now let's get ready to kick some tail.
30 experience. All right. Head over to the next dude. I feel like I have all the bonuses from my first playthrough, but I don't know how to do any of it. All right, toggle the stamina bar on and off from the menu.
Sometimes I wonder if we'll ever sit inside that beautiful car again.
Sitting most of the day was pretty nice.
Napping was even better.
Maybe I'll turn off the stamina bar. It was like...
Over there! That's it, right?
Huh. That's a dual horn?
Yes, but not your run-of-the-mill breed. We'd best make quick work of it.
Wait a sec.
What? Scared, big guy?
You ought to be too. Thing's vicious.
You sure? Looks tame to me.
Yeah.
Look out!
Yeah!
Show them who's boss!
Nice one.
It's not over yet.
Ready for round two? Bring it.
All right, your friends can perform special techniques to aid you in combat. L1 pra technique.
Not. Back me up.
Yeah.
Fine, I'll just kill him.
Get back.
The XP based on the number.
No use hanging around here.
Indeed.
Ring, ring.
Hello?
Hey, Dave just called and said he's safe. Thanks for finding him.
Ken?
Nice work, y'all. By the way, the old girl's looking good as new. Oh, while I got ya, if y'all want to fix her up before you roll out, let me know.
Sounds good.
She'll be waiting at the garage.
Gotcha.
So, who's up next behind the wheel?
Ignis should take it and never let go.
It helps that he can keep four eyes on the dash.
I couldn't even keep one.
Not sure I'd do any better.
Put me in the driver's seat.
Good. Because I need the leg room in back.
Oh, I was like, why do they spell leg room that way? But they just made it one word. Makes so much more sense now. Do I do the hunt? Quests. It definitely doesn't show quests that I've already done. I mean... I guess I'll do quests.
Temper, temper.
Ah, man, you're in my way. Maybe I should do quests after I get my car, you know? Would probably be a better idea. Doing just fine.
There's only so far a man can walk.
Our Crown City upbringing didn't prepare us for this.
Pretend you're walking to the car.
That's one thing that I really loved.
It's rude to keep a girl waiting. You better apologize. What is that? A live hurricane! That thing's like... half bird, half storm, half airship.
You realize that's three halves.
Would explain its size.
Awesome in every sense.
Okay. A big dog. Bird dog. So I was gonna say, that's one of the things that I remember about this game that I really liked, was there's just so much banter between the characters. And it's nice. Very nice. I can probably just knock out that hunt right now. Kind of close.
Man, it's hot.
Then lose the jacket.
It is pretty hot. Let me tell you, I had a bike in this heat. And it was rough times. A little bit farther than I thought it would be.
Can I interest you in some shopping?
Might not be a bad idea to stock up.
Sorry about the wait. Ain't she pretty?
She's almost too pretty for the road.
She's back. We should all get a picture with her.
All the more reason to ride with care. Oh, and before I forget, would y'all mind making a little delivery for me?
Or...
No, not at all.
Perfect. Thought you'd say yes. So I already put it in the trunk. There should be a motel on your way to Galden. If y'all wouldn't mind giving that to the owner, that'd be swell.
Grandpa like grandkid.
Now that she's all polished up and ready for the road, would you care to take her for a little test drive, Noct?
Let's do it.
Sure, why not?
And I needn't remind you to exercise caution.
Sure, we'll try out manual.
Time to go.
All right.
Might want to stock up on potions and stuff.
Nice. You're being helped.
Try this again.
For a change.
What do you mean for a change?
I'm trying to turn. Right, hopefully this is the right way. Well, it's actually the long way.
Hammerhead is like no garage ever. You know?
One would expect no less of purveyors to the crown.
I'll miss it once this road trip's over with.
There's no reason you can't pay them a visit anytime you please. I'm sure Cindy will be glad to look after your car. Oh, right.
So, that's what this is about.
If you need, I could always lend you the regalia.
Whoa! Thanks for the offer, but once we're back in the Crown City, I think I better score my own wheels.
One of the things I want to do is see how crazy it is at nighttime for me right now. Yeah, for New Game Plus, I don't get, like, access to anything other than my levels and stuff. I guess it's fine. Okay.
Everybody out.
Aye, aye.
Want that treasure chest. I'm gonna get out the car? Like, dang. Oh, that busted up my car? What? A little sign busted up my car like that. Okay.
Everything in order.
Have Ignis drive us. Do a little bit of chill. There should be a radio Like this one. Even though I can't hear it.
Want to hit up the crow's nest?
If you wish to put on weight, so.
Like the destination from the list, locations, and Ignis will drive the shortest route. However, Noctis will not drive, or however, Ignis will not drive while demons are out. At night, Noctis takes the wheel.
Lame.
Yeah, I know.
Y'all came all the way out here to deliver the goods. Well, thank you kindly. We'll take it out of the trunk, so y'all just sit tight.
Hmm? Umbra. Bringing us stuff. Attaboy.
A dog can really track a scent.
Certainly knows how to find us.
How do you always know, boy? Just a sec.
Nice flower. It's the same kind we sewed our crowns from. Oh yeah, Scylla blossoms. So, I have a favor to ask. Take the notebook with you when you go.
Sure.
That's not all. I want you to put something in the book and send it back.
Yeah, finally gonna see you after all these years. Sure.
All set. Take care out there.
I know. You're not gonna tell me.
Then don't ask.
What was that about? You don't say.
Now that our work's done, let's see ourselves to Golden.
Well, sir, I see you got a quest for me.
Hmm? Oh, customer.
Reset Havens are outposts to tally EXP and level up. Lodging at outposts and in towns costs money, but provide an EXP bonus. Better lodgings, better experience.
Let's call it a day.
Soft beds, baby.
1.5 at this place. I don't know if I can level up. Press X. Oh. Turns out I've got quite a bit of experience there. Oh, man. Alright, let's avoid the pictures here, just in case. Could be some stragglers or something. Access the pause menu outside dungeons and combat to save manually. Note that certain quests may prohibit saving. Okay. Oh, I was like, where is this quest guy?
Hold on a sec, sir. I found an envelope addressed to Meldacio inside the package.
Meldacio? The Hunter HQ?
Yes, sir. The headhunter ought to be around here somewhere. Mind making one more delivery?
What do you say, Noct? Might as well while we're in the neighborhood.
All right, side quests. Gonna go auto. Whoop. quest location. Yeah, let's just continue. Continue with the main quest.
For our next story, Lady Lunafreya of Tenebrae has issued an official statement regarding the forthcoming treaty.
Words cannot express the joy in my heart on receiving word of this coming peace, nor the pride I take in my betrothal playing a part in this historic moment. On this joyous occasion, some have voiced cause for concern. The fear I will be unable to fulfill my duties as Oracle. Please rest assured, my marriage will not stand in the way of my calling. You will find me in your towns and villages, as you always have, and I shall continue to bless you all.
Lady Lunafreya will set forth from Tenebrae for her wedding ceremony in the coming days. Please be advised that during this time alone, her duties as Oracle will be suspended.
It's in the treaty?
Of course. Simple formality.
One of those symbol of the peace deals.
So it's more like a marriage of convenience.
Her ladyship seems nevertheless amenable to the prospect.
And Noctier likes the idea.
What's that? I do?
Buzz off.
Everything in order?
Yep.
All right.
Stand up for yourself, Noctis. Trying to hear some of the music myself. This. Some of that. Like good music. Oh, where you at? Looking for the battle music. Dang, showing up. Like I don't get it. Life is hard. Battle music in this game is kind of up there with one of my favorite battle musics of the Final Fantasies.
Hey, I see the sea.
I see it too.
That's Golden Key.
Kind of want to go for a dip.
That a big mountain behind it?
No, it's an island.
Nobody goes to Golden for an island though. They go to kick back and get massages.
And savor the seafood. It's famously delicious.
Sounds great.
Something to look forward to.
This one's a good one. That one's a really good one. Final Fantasy VII has some great music.
We need to replenish our supply of curatives.
Gotcha.
All right, bust it up. Huh? Gotta have a cutscene for everything. Man, that car is busted up. So ashamed of myself driving around that thing. Guy on the map. If I remember correctly, there's like a cat or something somewhere. Could be wrong. I think there's fishing in this game too. I think they made a spin-off fishing game. Final Fantasy 15.
Welcome to Golden.
I'm afraid you're out of luck.
Are we?
The boats bring you here.
What about them?
Well, they'll not take you forth.
And what's your story?
I'm an impatient traveler. ready to turn ship. The ceasefire's getting us nowhere.
What's this? Some sort of souvenir?
They make those?
What? No.
Consider it your allowance.
Huh?
Yeah. And who's allowing us?
A man of no consequence.
Yeah, right.
You believe what that guy said about the port being closed?
I'm skeptical, though I won't discount the possibility.
I say we go check it out for ourselves.
This is amazing.
Why is Ignis?
Can't beat fish fresh from the ocean.
Nip shot contest.
All this about the port closing.
Oh, service. Tisha.
Guess we have to stay another night.
Oh, I have to go right here.
Man, not a ship in sight. What gives?
So full right now.
According to my sources, the Empire, given strict orders not to let any vessels leave the docks of Altitia. Real shame if you were late to your own wedding. Right, Prince Noctis? Name's Dino, by the way. Pleasure. The Crown Prince Eleusis, bounty hunting in his fancy car. Surely you didn't think it'd go unnoticed. At least not by this reporter. Lucky for you, this reporter has integrity. If you want to remain incognito, I'll respect your wish. In exchange for a favor.
I'll listen to him.
What do you want?
Hey, I knew you'd come around. Let me see your map. Marked where you need to go on your map. All you gotta do is find me some rough gemstones, like this one. Do this, and your ship will come in. Don't, and the papers will run you out of town. Capiche?
What's all this about the port closing?
The jerk.
Some kind of holdup in Altitia.
Winning snapshots of the fourth photo contest on display now. Ignis.
He's really got your number, Nox.
Not like we made much effort to keep it secret.
Even if we had, the press always finds a way. We needn't befriend him, but we'd best not make him our enemy.
Press always putting us. Papers. Oh. There's the cat.
Hey, buddy. What's up? Taking a little stroll? How come you're all alone? You must be hungry. Yeah, that's what I thought. Hold on a sec. I'll find you something. Well, gotta come up with some cat food.
Could always buy some.
Or we could fish for some.
Excellent idea. Let's go.
Noctis can fish at docks around Lucius or Lucis. Try angling.
All right. This one's perfect.
Or I can just talk to the cat. I'm sure I've got something on me. Yeah, there we go. You know, cheap.
Here you go. Caught fresh. What? You don't like fish? Oh, you only like cooked fish. All right.
All right. I'm go ahead and do this real quick. We're just right here.
Welcome to Golden Key.
Cook some fish for me.
Hey, do you serve anything a cat might like?
That the best pickup line you've got?
What? No, there's this cat over there.
I'm only teasing. I have a feeling I know the feline you've got in mind. Let me whip something up. Paying customers come first, though, and someone just ordered the last fish on hand. Would you mind catching another one of these while I make their meal? Smells good.
Yeah. Cheating. That's what I'm doing. Turns out I already had it, lady.
Great! I'll start on it right away. You know, this is really thoughtful of you, but be warned. Cats are clingy, and they're notoriously picky eaters, too.
Picky eaters? You don't say.
When it comes to food, felines are quite finicky, so you are wise to entrust the cooking to me. Here.
Let me go. I wonder... gear... There we go. Alright. The heck? Magitek Exosuit? What the heck? Is that? We can go ahead and go with his original look for now. You know, try to stay as close to the original game as possible.
All right, here you go. You're one spoiled cat.
Aww. I think he likes you.
I guess.
Clawed his way into a heart.
Might keep on clinging. Forever.
Get out of here. Never want to hear your puns ever again. Look at this sucker, man. Like, come on, man. Just being a jerk. This is not cool. Auto sprint. Auto sprint. Interesting. Not auto run, it's just auto sprint. Guess I don't have to hold down the circle button. Doesn't really save me all that much. Let's head to the next spot.
What's the forecast? Clear skies with the temperature rising.
Nice.
I hope this doesn't get claimed.
Maybe Sid was right about your lack of dignity.
You're one step above delivery boy.
Royal rank carries little weight outside the Crown City.
Glad it's not weighing me down.
Maybe I should stick to Final Fantasy XV music. Be safe here. Tomb Raider. The heck? Got some Episode Ignis stuff. Oh, there is an episode Prompto. Alright, cool. Near? What? My gosh. There are so many so many songs.
You sure we're in the right spot?
According to the map. Let's scope it out.
Should be a nice change of pace.
What's up, Smiggy? I was saying earlier, you might be one of the only people that recognize me playing this game. Might be one of the only people.
So, you thinking to fairy tale Lady Lunafreya back to the Crown City?
Nah, no need to rush to happily ever after.
Wow. O-M-G. We're supposed to get near that thing?
Pipe down before you wake it up.
Alright, so... I'm tempted. Try fighting it.
Thought we were at journey's end.
But that feat was fit for a king.
Indeed.
Oh dear. Well, it totally one-shot me, so.
This will make a fine paint.
There's that. Like when he was streaming, you were waiting? Yeah, I've been around for a little bit here. Just a little bit. And I managed to actually stream on time, but I'll be calling it quits here in a little bit because I have not eaten any food of substance today. I had 2 packets of gummy snacks. I had a like a packaged bear claw thingy from one of my work's vending machines, and I had some chips. So I'm gonna have to make some food. Let's go to Golden Key. I'm gonna say, I wonder if I can fast travel there. But these loading screens... some of these loading screens are kind of lengthy. And so it's probably more entertaining and probably a little bit faster just to...
We're here. It is quite comforting to see other people about.
Take the ride, depending on where you're going. And they are still over there. This dude just disrespecting her, and she not fighting back either. Like, she goes in for the attack, and then he kind of like dodges it, and then he goes in for 3 more attacks. And then she comes back in, and she's like, oh, I got you. But, you know, she didn't do any damage. Meanwhile, this guy is just going with the triple kill, man. He never stood a chance. Get out the way, Saga.
Man, it's hot.
Welcome to Golden Key.
Everybody bound to the prince. Except these people. Y'all need to check yourselves, man. I jump down here. Outfits change not only appearance but attributes as well. Oh, really?
What's all this about the port closing?
Nice work, kid. Sorry for giving you such a hard time. I just had to get my hands on this, even if it meant blackmail. You understand, don't you?
You see, I'm a reporter by day and an amateur jeweler by night. This elusive little beauty's gonna become a masterpiece. To make it up to you, I'll share a little scoop. That special coin you got? It commemorates the Oracle's ascension. That guy was tossing them out to everyone. Must have picked them up back in Niflheim. And speaking of freebies, here's one from me. Come back if you want to buy more.
I doubt a souvenir like that could make its way into the hands of an ordinary citizen.
Oh well, it's our pocket change now.
Let's learn from history and book a place this time.
As promised, I'm in the process of securing your ferry tickets right now. Told you, I'm a man of integrity. Should be smooth sailing from here. So let me know when you're ready to ship out.
I admit I didn't expect Dino to secure us a ship.
Well, must be pretty connected if he can pull some strings around an Imperial embargo.
Yeah, that guy's one artful artisan.
Appreciated.
You guys ready to set sail?
Once you proceed, you'll be unable to return for some time. I'm okay with that.
Already? The ship won't arrive till tomorrow. How about you find a place to spend the night?
I am okay with that.
It's kind of early, isn't it?
Nah, it's cool.
A D?
Not bad.
Where's my Ignis shots, man?
Hey, this one's pretty good.
I know. I dig it too.
I didn't do too much of like side quest stuff or that kind of stuff. Cooked every now and then though. You know, the cooking makes some delicious food. I believe this is Kingsglaive stuff. I don't know why there's no... Well, there is sound. I can just barely hear it. Kingsglaive was definitely a very gritty movie. I believe this is all stuff that was added after the game was released. I'd like to say that, but I don't know definitively.
Where's Specs?
Should be back any minute now.
What's that look for?
It's in all the papers.
What is?
Insomnia Falls.
What?
This is your idea of a joke?
I need you to calm down so I can explain.
I'm as calm as I'm gonna get.
There was an attack. The Imperial Army has taken the Crown City.
As Treaty Room tempers flared, blast lit the night sky. When the smoke about the Citadel had cleared, the King was found dead.
No, wait. Hold on.
We had no way of knowing.
What? Knowing what?
That the signing was last night. That insomnia.
But the wedding! Alticia!
I know. That was the plan. Yet the reports of the invasion are all the same. How could every headline in the kingdom be wrong?
Lies.
If only.
What else do we know? Well, then we can't be sure until we see it with our own eyes.
And that means we go back to Insomnia.
Might not be safe for us there.
Might not be safe for us here.
Turn back.
Yeah.
Starting to eat my insides today.
everyone's okay.
A lot of good hoping's gonna do.
You mustn't lose faith.
Really? Can faith stop a fleet of Imperial dreadnoughts?
Just give it a rest.
My old man had plenty of faith.
Enough.
The Empire lied. They betrayed us.
Conjecture gets us nowhere. We're searching for truth.
All you'll find are lies. Like that ceasefire.
Oh, dang.
Look at the size of those things.
Imperial dreadnoughts. They transport soldiers, namely the Magitech infantry.
The robots?
Mass-produced humanoid weapons of warfare, to be more precise.
Doesn't look like they'll be signing that peace treaty.
Yep. Looks like a lot of people are gonna die. And put some cannons on those things?
Up ahead!
They've set up an inspection point.
If the road ahead's blocked, then we find a way around.
Take us in, Ignis. I don't know how the military forgot about this little side road.
Let's make a detour. There ought to be a decent vantage point up ahead.
Alrighty. Well, assuming this game lets me, I'm gonna end it here for today. But I don't remember how to save. I'm not able to save. So we're gonna keep going. Because life is hard.
There they are. Want to take them out?
Oh yeah. Scrap heaps are gonna wish they had a treaty to protect them.
Go ahead and bust out the big guns. Do I have here? Blood sword. Oh. Okay. You just use all kinds of stuff. Axe of the Conqueror. Those must be special stuff. Okay, yep. Why the Axe of the Conqueror?
Yeah. Where do they keep coming from?
Imagine what it's like inside.
Love this music. Oh god.
We should seek a vantage point. The hill.
Okay, so how do I warp to you? figure it out here in a minute. There we go.
No mercy!
So these are MTs.
MT humanoid soldiers. Soldiers. Massimus.
This weapon is too slow.
Guns up.
Weapons marked with plus can be remodeled. Take your arms to Hammerhead and ask Sid to upgrade them. Listen to this music all day.
Suspended in light of recent developments. Moreover, in the wake of the news of King Regis's death, we've now received word that Crown Prince Noctis and the Oracle Lunafreya have also been pronounced dead.
Keep it on.
Don't bother!
So, you made it.
The hell's going on?
Where are you?
Outside the city, with no way back in.
Makes sense.
Makes sense? Are you serious? What about any of this makes sense? The news just told me I'm dead, along with my father and Luna.
Listen, I'm heading out to Hammerhead. About the king, it's true. If you're looking for the whole truth, you know where to find me. Get moving.
Right.
What did the Marshal have to say?
Said he'd be in Hammerhead.
King.
He dead. He dead. All right, thank you very much.
Suppose the Crown's Guard is still active.
I wouldn't count on it. Not with the Marshal out here.
I wonder how things are in the city.
There should be reports before long.
Yeah, something this big can't go ignored.
And what about us? What do we do?
We make for Hammerhead now, and figure the rest out later. Got a message from my sister. She's with refugees bound for Lestalem.
Well, at least Iris is okay.
Yeah. Doesn't sound like everyone else was so lucky, though.
We'd best make haste. Noct won't be dead forever.
No going back. Only ways forward.
No going back.
Cindy, I'm gonna need some repairs. Can't be rolling around in a ghetto-looking vehicle like this.
Hey.
Glad y'all made it. No weather for driving, that's for sure.
Oh, thanks.
Where's Cor?
Left to see the business. And left y'all a message with Pawpaw.
Yeah?
Boss ain't sat still one second since he heard y'all were coming.
Alright. Now I can save. Alright, so this is where I am going to end it for today. We're gonna go ahead and put this in a new spot here. And, gonna go ahead and end it there. So, yeah. Thanks for watching today. Appreciate it. I'll be back tomorrow. Hopefully at 6 o'clock p.m. Pacific. Could be 6:30. You know, gonna take this one day at a time with this bicycle riding thing. But yeah. See you tomorrow. Peace.